And another dead end. So let's check it out. That's where the sound came from. I should upgrade the weapon before I go out there. Smells like a boss fight. I would like to upgrade the weapon first with the chunks. So I've got 14 chunks, 3 for the next upgrade and 5 more for the next one. I need 2 more for the next upgrade. Too bad.
Welcome home. What is it? Good hunter. Very well. Let me...
True level. That's good.
Farewell, good hunt. May you...
So it seems to be broken for this playthrough. But before we go on, I will need more blood vials. So it's time for another 10 minutes of farming. The good old farming route. And for the rest of the blood echoes, I will buy some. Okay, should be enough for now. Which one was near the shortcut? I think the first one. Shit, he survived. Wait, I would like to explore the lower area first. The last time I was here, the gate was closed. Still wondering why this one is glowing. Why it stops glowing if I get damaged a few times. Just weird. Thank you. Holy shit! Three of them, it's gonna be fun. Oh, I'm lucky. Actually, it wasn't much damage. Try the whip, more range. Actually, it works pretty good. scared me again. That was much better. I'm wondering if I can interact with these somehow. Nothing happened. I don't know. Sniper. The area above looks like the area I was already. So let's go back and kill the guy above. The ugly pot plants are difficult enough, even without a guy shooting at us all the time. There he is. But let's make a break here, so see you in the next episode.